Just into our newsroom, surveillance pictures of a bank robber. The FBI says this man held up the First Commonwealth Bank on East Carson Street in the south side this afternoon. The man covered his face with dark nylon stockings, and he was also wearing a dark baseball hat. If you recognize him, you are urged to call police.